Good morning. I decided to do a quick rift run on my monk. I at least temporarily I've converted him over into a dead end to gold build. And I'll show you real quick how that works. Set it around this. Boot of the Hoarder, 85% chance of killing a monster. That he'll sprout out gold, and combined with that, I gain armor equal to the amount of gold I picked up, and then every time I pick up gold, it increases my pickup radius temporarily. So, with that going, I'm almost unstoppable, almost. I'll show you my build. Innocent. It does all that. Gives me all the mantras. Doubles them. I got like 5 allies. I do a bunch of extra damage on top of it. My main attack skill is Tempest Rush. Which, when it hits 3 or fewer enemies, it's 100% crit chance. If I blind, freeze them, or stun them, I do extra damage. So, that's designed to stun them. That's for extra movement speed after I make a kill. And I also got the 4-piece Sunwuko. Basically, I take half damage when Sweeping Winds up. And, it sets up a human bomb every time I, or each raid it. Cat's got my tongue right now. Okay. Here we go.
Are you ready?
Dead end. Still alive.
An incredible feat.
And with this build, you'll find me opening damn near every chest too. the downside. If stuff doesn't die within 5 seconds, that's just how long the gold ramp buff lasts, I'm pretty much screwed. As you can see, 1.4 million armor reduces damage by 99.75%, so it's, for the most part, god point. For the most part. Like I said, if I can't kill stuff within 5 seconds, I'm gonna have a real problem. Legendary. One of the ways I keep my spirit up is that ability. 15 second cooldown. Every enemy I blind restores 10 spirit. So, and there you go. Accidentally casting it. Legendary. Dead end. Die, please. Thank you. Big ol' sea of green. Looks like it wore off. Much better. Another goblin. Uh-oh. Good, it didn't crash. Had this game crash on me yesterday. Lost about 45 minutes worth of effort. Northwest. level. Oh, yes. We have plenty of monsters in this area. Frozen are in the air. Reaper's Kiss. Let's see what we got over here. Okay. Heading back.
Well done.
Let's see what happens, shall we?
Unity ring?
What a steal.
Damn. Yeah, I could probably salvage that. I have that both in the stash and in the cube. Okay. That should do it. I just wanted to demonstrate that. So, until next time, take care.